There's the bell, and let's see what Ivory can do in this one.
Yeah, and in triple threat, only one of these competitors is going to leave the ring happy.
And so here we are with a triple threat match where everybody is capable of walking away a winner.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Well, she wants this win bad. Devastating shot to the spine and back. Showing us how to get it done. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whip.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whip.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Come on, she's seen heinous things. This is nothing. Look at this. When you're going up against two opponents, you have to be extra resourceful.
Break your back.
Now back to the ring.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. And she's toast. And here she goes. Back inside. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Goes with a backbreaker with good reason. Excellent move.
Oh, those fingernails gotta be long. That hurts your back. Great reversal.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is gonna need some serious medical attention. Into the ring now. Wow! Unbelievable impact there. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She's an amazing athlete, but I don't see how she rebounds from that. She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
Reversing. This match has taken so much out of her.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. But she was taking that big home run swing.
Thank you for choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
She's starting to falter here.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
Agreed. And how many times is she going to execute her finisher before realizing it's just not working tonight?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Coach. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
You gotta move quicker than that.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
And her opponent's in what you call a world of hurt. Well, this might be the worst yet.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Look at Ivory making her move.
This is in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
This is not at all how she threw this thing up, guys.
Wow, those finishers she used earlier seemed to have had little effect.
Here's the cover for the win.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. That was exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Ivory turns it around.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
What do you think Ivory needs to focus on right now?
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, will she win again?
I think so.
One, two.
It's over. What a triple threat match.
Here's your winner, Laura Matsuda.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match.